I can hardly believe it's only been a year since the United Nations abolished religious holidays in favor of the non-offensive, all-inclusive Snowflake Day.
And years later.
It's snowing, it's snowing, a Snowflake Day.
Coincidence? I think not!